Hey, it's Ivana, and please make sure to watch out for the Playboy Philippines entertainment issue and make sure to get a copy at your nearest 7-Eleven stores.